The world of David the Gnome will be back after these messages.